Francis, what's going on? I don't have money for another fix.
You always think the worst of me. You swore you were going to protect us. And then when we needed you, you weren't there.
I am here to protect you, but I'm not gonna hold your hand. You have to make your own choices.
Oh, I did. I decided to help somebody who wants to help us.
What are you doing?
Let her go now!
No.
Sheriff.